can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me.
I almost put my life to an end. Something needed to be done, and needed to be done fast, before it was too late.
It's been a while, even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay, but that's not what gets me. What hurts the most was being so close and having so much to say.
I knew my life was getting out of hand. I needed to find a solution, so I found the alcohol treatment center. The first 2 weeks weren't as difficult as I expected. We just went over how the future plan was going to lay out.
The first 2 weeks focus on how the patient will begin to recover and give a general layout of the upcoming program. We planned for weeks 3 and 4, which are usually the most emotional experience.
After the counselor explained to me the process, it made me less nervous and I knew it'd be easier to push through and make it through the 6 weeks.
Weeks 3 and 4 are the most emotionally straining for most patients because they focus on the mistakes they have made in the past and how they have negatively affected their life. We believe that in order to create a better future, one must overcome their past. In weeks 5 and 6, our patients will be looking to overcome their addiction by setting new goals for the future so that they can once again overcome their addiction to alcohol.
This place saved my life. I swear it did.
What could have been? And not seeing that loving you is what I was trying to do.
My life was right back on track. I knew exactly where I wanted to be.
That's what I was trying to do.